Hallo, my name's Fuzile Mlungisi, surname Koyana. So, how did my writing journey begin? I used to be involved in acting back in high school, early high school, grade 8 and 9. Maybe my director or directors would see my innovation, and then they would allow me sometimes to edit my portion in the script. From there, I went to rap. I used to do rap music, so I would write lyrics of my own. Yeah, so rap music, you write a lot. Then poetry. Yeah, what inspires my writing is, yeah, life in general, issues faced by black people, daily struggles. Also, the poetic side of me wanting to express my views in a poetic way. That's another thing. What I wrote about in this book, as I said before, it links, it's a love for life, compassion for every human being, but more especially those that are close to me, my fellow black people, racism, economic struggles, and such. Yeah, then advice to aspiring writers is start writing. That's the main thing. You have to start, then you'll grow from there. If you don't start, you'll never grow.